This is the gifted actress and star of stage and screen, lovely Olivia de Havilland.
Thank you. This is my partner, John Marsh, from Deerfield, Illinois.
This is the talented motion picture actor currently starring in The Trial, Anthony Perkins.
Hello. This is my partner, Chris Danielenko, from Maspeth, New York, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Tony, creator of fine beauty products for the woman who prefers the natural look of beauty care at home. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Hi, Don.
Well, good evening. Very nice to have you with us. How are you, Tony?
Fine.
Good to see you. Olivia de Havilland, what a pleasure to have you back.
How nice of you to say that.
And you've been to Hollywood for the first time in 6 years to make a movie.
Yes, I have. That's true.
And it's a wonderful movie. Tell us about it, will you? What's it called?
It's called Lady in a Cage, and it's a suspense story about a woman who is trapped in a private elevator in her own house.
And who else is in it with you?
Lots of interesting and talented people. One who will mean a great deal to you is Ann Southern.
Ann Southern, a real good friend. Wonderful movie, Lady in a Cage, Olivia de Havilland's first Hollywood movie in 6 years. Nice to have you here. Your first partner is John Marsh, Olivia.
Yes.
From Deerfield, Illinois. What do you do for a living, John?
I'm in a sales training program with a brokerage house in New York.
Well, I'm glad you're here to play Password.
Thank you.
Tony, I don't want to be personal or anything, but I have a very fine barber that I'd like to introduce you to. Now, tell us why. Why the haircut?
Well, I'm about to start a picture called The Fool Killer, and it takes place in the time of the Civil War, and that's just the way they wore their hair those days.
Yeah, you'd be pretty hip in the Civil War days. You look great. It's good to have you back.
Thanks.
Your first partner is Chris Danielenko.
Yes.
Oh, you had trouble with it.
I did.
I got through it, and you had trouble
I know. You're a senior in high school, though, Chris. I know that.
Yes.
What do you plan to do when you graduate?
I want to major in business administration, but minor in theater arts.
Fine. Well, I'm glad you're going to play Password. You know how we play it? It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password by using one-word clues. Both teams work on the same password at the same time, and the team that gets it first is the one that scores. I'll give the first password this evening to the star of Lady in the Cage, star of the upcoming Fool Killer, Tony Perkins, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is wait.
All right. Start with you, Olivia. See if you can get John to say that word for 10 points.
Heavy.
Wait.
You did it. You feel better, Olivia?
We both feel
better. Right. You've got 10 points, John, toward a 25-point game. The winner gets $250, the chance to win even more in the lightning round. This time I'll give the password to Chris Danielenko. Oh. Say it, Tony.
Danielenko.
Danielenko and John Marsh. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is waltz.
Looking for it.
Okay. Start with you, Chris. 10 points.
Viennese.
Waltz.
You did it! We're starting out tonight doing very well. I would say each of you has 10 points. So, I want to point out one thing. When you hear this sound, it means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 10 to 10, password to Olivia de Havilland, Tony Perkins, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is curtsy.
No gestures.
I'm first.
Yes, first. 10 points.
Bend.
Bend. 5 seconds, John.
Twist.
No. Nine points, Tony.
Bow.
Stoop.
Bow, stoop. 8 points, Olivia.
Knee.
Five seconds.
Kneel.
Kneel. 7 points, Tony.
Dance.
5 seconds, Chris.
Waltz.
Waltz. No, we've had waltz. All right. 6 points, Olivia.
Minuet.
5 seconds, John.
Turn.
Turn. 5 points, Tony.
Skip.
Step.
Step. 4 points, Olivia.
18th century.
Not allowed. 2 words.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
18th century. All right. 3 points, Tony.
Bow.
Hop.
Hop. 2 points, Olivia.
Royal.
Royal. 5 seconds, John.
I'll say kneel, but...
No, it's not kneel. 1 point, Tony.
Girl.
Curtsy.
Curtsy! Oh. I was waiting for girl. I was waiting for that. All right. Yeah. 11-0. 11-10.
1 point.
Oh, well, you can might use that. Here we go. Password to John and to Chris. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is throw.
All right, start with you, John. We'll give you 20.
Hurl.
Throw.
Hurl what? What did you say?
Throw.
That's right. I thought you said it, but I couldn't quite hear it. 20-11, the score stands. All right. This means they might do it on this one. Password to Tony, Olivia, and our friends.
The password is laundry.
Start with you, Tony. 10 points. Five seconds.
Wash.
Iron.
Wash iron. 9 points would give you the game, Olivia.
Chinese.
Laundry.
You can't believe it? What can't you believe?
I can't believe I'm here and winning.
You are here and you won $250 on the game and a chance now to play the lightning round. The difference here is that you must communicate very quickly because Olivia is going to give you one-word clues to 5 different passwords, and each one you get is worth $50. The only thing is you have to do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Olivia.
Flower.
Daisy.
Red.
Rose.
Right, 50.
Up.
Down.
100.
Apple.
Orchard.
Pear.
Fruit.
Good. 150.
Cents.
Dollars.
All right, I'll take it. 200.
Shirt.
Color.
Woman.
Flowers.
Well, you... Olivia and John, John's saying it's unbelievable. What I think you should note is in addition to the fact that you have, John, $250 for the game, $250 for the lightning round, the maximum, you did it in 29 seconds. John Marsh has $500. In 29 seconds. And Chris, you have and enjoy, I'm sure, being a high school student, a 1963 edition of the 20-volume World Book Encyclopedia.
Thank you.
And thank you both for playing Password with us, and good luck to you both. And now for you girls who love to find a bargain, here's a beauty. Mm-hmm. All right, should we continue playing?
Yes.
All right, let's meet 2 more Password players.
Olivia de Havilland, meet your new partner from White Plains, New York, Gladys Jaggers. Tony Perkins, meet your new partner from Honolulu, Hawaii, Roy Adania.
We'll talk to your second partner first. Olivia, Gladys Jaggers, are you married?
Yes, I am.
What does your husband do?
He's an interior decorator in Scarsdale.
Good, good to have you here. Roy Adania, right?
Yes, that's correct.
What are you studying? I understand you're a student.
Yes, I am. I'm studying to become a doctor, eventually.
Very good. Well, good luck playing Password. You know how we do it. We'll start out by giving the new word to Tony Perkins, Olivia de Havilland, and our friends.
The password is prisoner.
Okay, Tony, start with you this time. 10 points. See if you can get Roy to say it.
Inmate.
Prisoner.
You did it! You know, Tony, you and Olivia both are very good players, and I think my friends at home would expect me to point that out. All right? Gladys? Roy? Our friends.
The password is executive.
Start with you, Gladys. 10 points.
Business.
Company?
Business, company. 9 points, Roy.
Chief. Administrator?
Administrator. 8 points, Gladys.
Boss?
Executive.
Executive! What was that? That went to 8. 8 to 10.
Very good.
Password this time to Tony and Olivia.
The password is agile.
Okay, Tony, start with you.
Limber.
Easy.
Limber, easy. Good clue, though. 9 points. Pardon me.
Excuse me.
What did you say there?
I'm jumping the gun.
That's all right.
Can I go ahead?
Yes, please.
Quick.
Jump.
Quick jump. No.
First
8 points.
Game.
5 seconds, Roy.
Peppy.
Peppy. What was your clue, Tony?
Frisky.
Frisky. All right. 7 points, Olivia.
Adept.
Mm-hmm. Good clue.
Limber. Frisky. Adept. Skilled.
Skilled. No. 6 points, Tony.
Limber. I still like that.
I don't.
5 seconds, Roy. Your time's going. There it goes. It went. 5 points, Olivia.
I'll just have to repeat. Quick. Quick and limber.
Uh-huh.
Quick and limber.
5 seconds.
Fluid.
Quick, limber, fluid. 4 points, Tony.
Lithe.
Lithe.
Agile.
Agile.
Oh, wonderful.
Adept was good, too. Adept was a very good clue. But you see what they're, how they were building toward agile? Agile is not an easy word, I don't think. Gladys, you try it this time. Roy?
The password is echo.
Start with you, Gladys. 10 points.
Resound.
Echo.
Wow. You said resound. Very good. I think you
You're
coined a word, but it
girl.
Worked. All right. 18 to 14. Well, that means they could win on this word. Password to Olivia and Tony. As they look at it, want you to see it, of course.
The password is Fender.
Start with you, Tony. 10 points.
Bumper.
Car.
Bumper car. 9 points would give you the game, Olivia.
Wheel.
Wheel.
Wheel and bumper. Grill.
Grill. All right, you're still in the game, man. 8 points.
Bumper.
Fender.
Fender! Now, we have 18 to 22. That means that this word, each team might win on this. All right, here we go. Roy and Gladys are looking at the word and want you to see it, of course.
The password is shutter.
All right, play carefully because you can win on the first word, Gladys. 10 points.
Shake.
Tremble.
Shake, tremble. 9 points would give you the game, Roy.
Quiver.
Five seconds.
Waver.
Quiver, waver. 8 points, Gladys, would give you the game. Your last chance this time.
Tremble.
Shudder.
Shudder! Gave you the game.
Oh,
did you catch what he's saying? Well, ladies, you did it.
Well, we did it again. The ladies did it again.
The ladies did it again, and you have $250, Gladys, and the chance to pick up that much more in the lightning rod. And Olivia, yes, you've got to play the lightning rod again.
I beg your pardon?
This you've got to do. You ready? The trick, as you know, is to do it in 1 minute. First word, go.
Head.
Hat.
50.
Sugar.
Sweet.
100.
Seagull.
Bird.
Good.
Load.
Heavy.
Walk.
Load and walk. Weight.
In the hat.
Will you hyphenate?
Hand.
Carry.
Good. 200.
Sleep.
Nap.
Awake.
Refresh.
Relax.
Calm.
Remainder.
Remainder.
Rest.
Yes. Gladys, I wish you would always have a picture of the look on your face when you said rest there. You have $250 for the game, $250 for the lightning round. Gladys Jagers has $500.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Roy, you will have a 20-volume 1963 edition of 20-volume World Book Encyclopedia, and you have our great thanks for playing Password. Okay. Good luck to you, Roy. I hope you make a good doctor. I hope you will. We'll return in a moment, but right now, here's a surprise from Dove. Tony, what did you say? You play this to what?
To win.
You play it to win?
Yes, I do.
You want to keep going?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go. Beat two brand new Password players.
Olivia de Havilland meets your new partner from Geneseo, New York, Paul Hepler. Tony Perkins meets your new partner from Omaha, Nebraska, Kathleen Erickson.
Kathleen and Paul, talk to you first. Paul, do you have a family, sir?
That's right. I have a boy, Eric, 6 years old, and twin girls, 4.
Good to have you here. Kathleen Erickson from Omaha, Nebraska. Are you married?
Yes, I am, and I have a darling daughter, Donna, 21 months old.
Good. All right. You know how we play the game? Tony plays this to win, so does Olivia de Havilland, so let's go. Anything can happen. Olivia and Tony, you're going to look at the word and want you to see it.
The password is print.
Start with you, Olivia. 10 points.
News.
Paper.
Newspaper. 9 points, Tony.
Letter.
Report.
Letter, report. Listen to the clues. 8 points, Olivia.
Publish.
Editor.
Editor. 7 points, Tony.
Write.
Write. Oh. 5 seconds, Kathleen.
Reporter.
Reporter. 6 points, Olivia.
Ink.
Ink.
Print.
Print! Okay, this time, Kathleen, we're going to start with you. Look at the word carefully. Paul, for you, same word for you.
The password is area.
Start with you, Kathleen. 10 points.
Development.
Research.
Development, research. 9 points, Paul.
Place.
Real estate.
Real estate, 2 words. No. 8 points. Yes, it would. All right. 8 points.
Building.
Housing.
Building, housing. No. 7 points, Paul.
Deployment.
Barracks. No.
Deployment barracks. Maybe you can. We'll talk about that. 6 points, Kathleen.
Circumference.
Good.
Circumference.
5 seconds.
Diameter.
Diameter.
Could be wronger.
5 points, Paul.
Space.
Area?
Yes.
Good.
Paul, were you talking about the deployment area?
Yes.
In the Army?
Yes, this is a bad
clue about this. I'm sorry.
Yes, but that, I mean, it was interesting. I don't mean to. I don't have any idea what's good. And, all right, here we go. Olivia and Tony, as they look at it, we want you to see it.
The password is barbecue.
Okay, Tony, you start this time. 10 points. Tonight.
Smoked.
Salmon.
Smoked salmon. Good. 9 points, Olivia.
Spare ribs.
Sausage.
8 points, Tony.
Pork.
Barbecued.
Yes. Barbecued. All right. Now they're going. 8 and 11. Barbecue. They barbecue in Omaha, Nebraska.
Sure.
All right, Paul, you have it this time, as does Kathleen and our friends.
The password is deduct.
Okay, Paul, start with you. 10 points.
Subtract.
Add.
Subtract, add. 9 points.
Reduce.
Five seconds.
Detract.
Detract. 8 points, Paul.
Away.
Removed.
Removed.
Remove.
7 points, Kathleen.
Take.
Diminish.
Diminish. 6 points, Paul.
Tax.
Tax.
That's a very unpleasant word. Not income.
Not income, no. 5 points, Kathleen.
Children.
Deduction.
Deduct.
Deduct.
Deduct, all right. Deduct's a difficult word, you're right. Deduct's a difficult word, but you got it. 13 to 11, password to Tony and Olivia and our friends.
The password is soda.
Olivia starts. Start with you, Olivia, 10 points. We're gonna move along.
Scotch.
Tape.
Scotch tape, nice. 9 points will give you 22.
Fountain.
Soda.
Soda.
Scotch and soda.
All right, 22 to 11. Password goes this time to Paul and to Kathleen. As they study it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is stork.
Tony says he'd die if he didn't win. All right, here we go, Paul, 10 points.
Baby.
Crib.
Baby crib. All right, you'll have the game on this, Kathleen.
Bird.
Oh, no. 5 seconds.
Chick.
Chick. All right, 8 points, Paul. Watch the gestures. Watch the gestures.
Brings.
Stork.
Stork.
19 to 22.
If the whistle blows, the winner of the incomplete game gets $250. Tony, Olivia, our friends.
The password is beach.
Start with you, Tony. 10 points.
Sandy.
Beach.
Yes.
Oh,
you're on. 1 minute. 1 minute. First word. Go.
Grizzly.
Bear.
50.
Shoes.
Socks.
100.
Plane.
Air.
Super.
Jet.
150.
Leg.
Slow.
Sleeve.
Fall.
Sleeve.
Sleeve. Arm.
Yes.
Sticky.
Gooey.
Paste.
Sticky.
Paste.
Glue.
Yes.
All right. All right.
My golly, we've had some good lightning rounds tonight. Do you realize everybody's gotten the maximum? Kathleen, you have 250 plus 250. Kathleen Erickson has $500, and Tony Perkins won a game. Paul Heffler, you will have the World Book Encyclopedia. We'll be back in a minute to tell you about next week's guest stars on Password. But right now, you know, there's more to building a highway than meets the eye. Watch. Next week, our new contestants will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be the bright new comedy star of the Gary Moore Show, lovely Dorothy Loudon, and the man of all talents, dancer, singer, comedian, composer, Donald O'Connor. Olivia, the lady that came, we're going to look for it.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations on your performance in the trial, Tony. Come back to see us, both of you, will you? We'll see you all next week at the same time or tomorrow on Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the Password tonight is excellent. We have watched three excellent games of Password tonight. I hope you'll be with us tomorrow or next week on Password. So long. See you soon.
Password has been brought to you this evening by the Tony family of home permanents, including Tonette.
The home permanent maid was the younger woman of mine.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark. The contestants on this pre-recorded program were selected and interviewed in advance. Prizes are furnished by manufacturers and suppliers named on this program.